I was fascinated by the life and what Mandela has done in his life, and that was inspiration. And a friend who lived also here in South Africa, he asked me to come and to see the places of Nelson Mandela, and I was very pleased about it. And so we went around 5,000 kilometers in South Africa and saw all the places that is important for the life of Nelson Mandela.